You can use the Intel AI Playground to chat, to generate images or enhance them, and more on your AI PC. Please check my other videos, links below. But there's more. AI Playground is open source, and it could be a great starting point for your custom application. Clone it, customize it, add your own unique version, or contribute to the main branch. It is as easy as this. Look for the Intel AI Playground, go to Project Development, clone the repository, install Node.js, and just follow the instructions. Step by step, it is working. Open the Conda environment, finish the installation, and run the GUI in development mode. Here it is. Cool. And now, let's make it mine. So, I would like to change the tool name from AI Playground to Guy's Playground. All the source code is here. Just find the right file to change. Edit the file. Let's change the AI to Guy's. Rerun the app. And here it is. Very cool. Guy's Playground. AI Playground is fully open sourced. Clone it, customize it, add your own unique version, or contribute to the main branch. Lots of materials online, links below. Enjoy. Thank you.